DJC is spamming his life alert yeah. button right now. Someone help him. He's not an 80-year-old woman that fell and can't get up. Actually, he might be. He might very well be vomiting right now.
I didn't throw up shit, dude. I fucking emptied my dick. Oh my god.
We're all very proud of you.
I'm gonna come back to my server. I'm on this pub that Lang is on. I got a fucking ad over here.
So, I'm in this pub still, Lang, and a scout bonked and then lagged out, so he's floating midair. Bonked for like 10 minutes. You can't hit him.
Hey! Brazilian power!
Brazil? What's up?
What's up, you hacking fucking piece of shit?
Dude, oh, hey, he's alive.
Look at my damage.
Okay, just look at my damage. I'm out. Hold on. I'm gonna get more. A little bit for the little desk, don't worry about it.
Is that sucking it off the puddle that collected on the mouse pad?
It was on the desk, dude. Come on.
Wait, what? Are you just sucking Stoli off of your desk now?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Richie, are you gonna be okay?
God, dude. I just hacked up a fucking... Jesus Christ!
I'm taking a drink of water.
You know what through my nose?
Oh my god!
That was... worse.
Alright. How would it happen, buddy?
My team got fucked.
Why is Randy Besterman so goddamn bad, pal? Why would he go real fucking Uber solids on that little nig?
I don't know. How the fuck
did you lose, fucking dog all the Brazilian faggot?
Chestnuts are a really good team.
Pal, why did you fucking hack me in that pug the other night?
I saw your shadow.
Aren't shadows there, you
dude,
Tagarung
saw it too. I showed it to Tagarung.
I don't give a shit if your goddamn hacks render shadows that they shouldn't. Piece of shit. I was gonna donate money to your shipping, but I'm never fucking giving you money ever.
Okay.
I will not give you shit, Paula. You deserve to be banned from ESEA forever.
Okay.
Jesus. Alright.
Paula's just okay with it. He's fine. He's like, whatever. Cool. I don't actually think Paula hacks, but he's a little bit of a dick. Like, nobody should be allowed to be that good at sniper. I don't even know what fucking color I am in this pub.
Taunt.
It's not gonna matter, it's not like I can differentiate. I'm gonna just play some fucking Guild Wars.
Oh god. Does anyone have any questions for anybody? How about we do a DJC Ask Me Anything while DJC's hammered, wasted, throw up, blackout
drunk.
Yeah,
let's go for it, dude. I haven't decided what I'm gonna drink next, but I know I'm gonna drink more. I'm not entirely sure what. I don't need any help, Lame Effects. I'm fine. I got to the bathroom. I didn't get to the bathroom. I fucking pissed in the sink. It's fine. Whatever.
Can I tell Ooh Pie for you? No.
Did you see what is your real name? Go fuck yourself, Lame Effects. Did you see, what is your favorite drink? Fucking vodka, baby. What do you think I've been drinking all goddamn night?
Goddamn it.
Who is the fattest player in TF2G? Probably tragic. That dude is like probably 350 minimum. I'm sure there's fatter on like Publix, but I don't know. Tragic looks pretty goddamn big. What else do we got here?
Was that a question?
Did you see, what is your favorite form of alcohol? Vodka, dude. Like, honestly, nothing's better than vodka.
Is it better? Do you like it more than girl beer?
I love girl beer so much, but vodka's better. Did you see, if you could change something about XTV, what would I change about XTV? I don't actually know the answer to that one. I don't know. I feel like the main thing I would change is I would want generally more high-level players at XTV, but I know that high-level players don't really want to cast. I kind of just want to play the game and win money at ESEA LAN. Did you see how big is your cock? I've never measured it because I'm not fucking weird and I don't really see the need to take a tape measure out and look at my dick like trying to match up
measure?
A line.
What the hell is it?
Or a ruler. Like, I don't have a fucking ruler. I don't take math classes, Siever. I'm 25. I don't have like a calculus course to go to tomorrow that I need a ruler for. I have a tape measure, that's it. Do you see how big is your porn collection? I haven't watched porn since I was 18, fella. So very,
you
wanna very,
tell them
very
about
tiny.
Hard mode?
I'll get to that in a second. Remind me, Lion, because I will definitely not remember.
Okay.
Why don't you tell him what you did, yesterday? When you told me, you know?
I don't remember. DGC, can I have your HUD? I don't even remember what fucking HUD.
No.
It's a modification.
No, nobody wants his HUD.
No, I don't use that HUD anymore. It's a modification.
Oh my god.
It's a modification of KN HUD. It might be KBN HUD. I don't remember. I really fucking
I'm
know.
I'm using KBN HUD right now. It's pretty sick.
Alright, let me scroll back up.
All I know is DJC's the only person who's ever trolled me with a HUD before.
Snaka installed my HUD and proceeded to be even worse, which, like, he was doing 180 damage per game before that. I don't know how it got worse. Let me keep reading. DJC, does Wreath still hate fun? I don't know. I don't know if Wreath and Thrill are the same person anymore, if they're different people or what. Because, like, Thrill's new mic makes him sound exactly like Wreath. I don't know. Thrill seems to hate fun. Wreath seems to like it. But I just can't tell which one is which, motherfucker. Did you see please attend a meeting? Look, I'm going to be honest with you. I looked into AA last year.
What, Ecos?
There are no AA groups within literally about 100 miles of me. So that doesn't work. How good is my med, DJC? Whisker Biscuit, you are literally a trash can. Like, you are a thing that homeless people take diarrhea shits into on terms of medic.
That might be the harshest thing I've ever heard anyone say to another human being.
DJC, do you hate fat people? I used to be fat. I don't really hate them. I kind of, like, you can get unfat so easily. Just ask Mr. Seabear over here. He lost about 485 pounds in the course of a year and a half. That kid pulled it off. You fucking can too. Like, if you blame a thyroid condition, you should just fucking kill yourself.
Thank you.
It's impressive what you did, Seabear, alright? DJC, how do... I don't know what the fuck that means. DJC, do you like vodka? What the fuck kind of question is that? DJC, if you could fuck one person in an invite... Oh, that's a tough one. Thank you.
Honestly, suck my dick like 8 times.
Are you playing this mapling? Holy... Fuck, it's horrible.
Matchmaking.
Who in invite would I fuck? Like, there's no girls in invite, are there? Dr. Headcrab used to be an invite, and just on the fact that Dr. Headcrab is a female, I would goddamn destroy that pussy. Can I get some dick pics? No. Did you see how much would it take me to get fisted by a black guy? I'm probably gonna pass out in 20 minutes, send a black guy to my house, he'll fucking destroy my asshole with a fist. It'll be fine.
It'll be fine. It's fine.
If there was super fast internet that let NA and Euro players play in the same league, would it be awesome or a shit fest? I don't know. It'd be like a LAN, dude. DC, have you met any TF2 players? I met one public TF2 player. He was a guy who I knew who lived near me. He told me that he wanted to dress up as Sailor Venus and come to my prom and take me to my prom dressed as a Sailor Moon character. And I was like, Jesus Christ, dude, you have brain problems. Please never talk to me again. And I never did speak to him again. Because he fucking sent me a picture of him dressed as Sailor Venus with, like, disgusting hairy legs and white anime stockings and all the works. Because that dude was really dedicated to his fucking Sailor Venus cosplay.
Get fucked.
You've had a lot of pain in your life, haven't you, Rich?
Jesus. I'm fucking pain-free right now, Langer. See, DJC, do you think humanity will make it past 2030? I hope we all just blow our fucking brains out sometime in the next 5 days. I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm probably gonna kill myself sometime in the next 6 months. Like, I got really very little to live for at this point. I got nothing. I got nothing going on, dude.
Oh my god.
I got
okay.
Fucking. I got TF2 and Dota and Guild Wars. I'm gonna be out of here. Like, there's no way I'm gonna live for this for that long. DJC, can you tell Uv I said hi? Hey, David Mao. That cacti says hello to you, good sir. Did you watch our match? Did you see Lansky? If you mean your match last night, I watched it, but the SCU was so goddamn awful, I couldn't actually tell what the fuck was going on at any point ever. Did you see where you live? I'm from fucking Ohio, dude. It's the worst goddamn place. That's probably why I'm gonna be blowing my brains out in 6 months. The thing is, here, I can buy a shotgun at Walmart, and it just takes 10 days, like... I can kill myself.
You can take it out the same day.
Oh, really? I'll fucking kill myself tomorrow then, whatever. No more cast from DDC. You heard it here, folks. Folks.
You could do it with a pistol kill tomorrow, yourself, too. Bitch.
DDC,
your eyebrows are too great of an asset for us to lose.
DDC, what's your best asset? I got a big fucking dick, and I'm also pretty funny. Both of those things people tend to like. DJ, did the Jews do 9/11?
I don't
or
like
what?
Your dick.
Oh, you haven't seen it, Smacky. You haven't experienced the flavor. You haven't gotten to savor it. I'm 1 in 9 in this club,
like,
by the way.
Salt and vinegar, or what?
Lame Effects asks, DJC, fuck, marry, kill on the LG roster. Well, I guess if I have to fuck one of them, like if I absolutely goddamn
have to. Oh my
god,
Smack, is that you?
Bloodslayer is by far the most handsome LG player. I will kill the fuck out of Banny and marry Tyrone as the best personality by miles and miles and miles.
I'd marry Paul.
He was that money, dude. Paul, he does have money. Fuck, I'll marry the fuck out of Paul. Jesus Christ. Besides, give me all your money. I will suck your dick every day until we die. DJC, you need to stream. My shit does not work well with streaming, but I will try. I will make it happen somehow, don't worry. Ily, 1 out of 10. Ily is one of my best internet friends, I will give her a 10. Favorite type of vodka? Right now I'm drinking Stoli, but to be honest, my favorite type that I've had is Grey Goose.
What about that bathtub vodka from Kentucky?
That bathtub vodka fucks with me, man. That is not enjoyable or pleasant in remote
no,
anyway.
Cleaved, bitch.
And then I'm reading the part of the stream chat where everyone, where I was saying I was gonna kill myself in 6 months. Everyone got really upset.
People like you, Rich, even though you don't want to fucking admit it.
John Carter, what was your favorite pet? I had a dog for like 16 fucking years named Abigail, and she was awesome. She passed away last year sometime. Rest in peace, Abby. Who did he fuck? Who did he say fuck? I said I would fuck the hell out of Bloodsire because he's the most attractive, socially functional member of Leviathan Gaming. Jade is pretty cute, though. I will give you that. Jake Platinum. Did you see, would you ever fuck a black chick? Good lord, it's one of my wishes, dude. Like, god damn, you don't even understand. Like, just seeing my dick going in at us and, like, bright black. Black doesn't get bright, fellas. Jesus Christ, some black pussy would be fantastic. How much does power hack? 195 goddamn percent. Need to see if you were an animal, which one would you be? I don't know, what kind of animal gets to fuck girls in porn videos? Horses, I guess? That's what
that,
I do.
That got vivid.
DJC, what were your alts on Gottfried? I had one alt, I think when Gottfried died, its name was... Yeah, Oplayed. O-P-L-A-Y-E-D was my alt. I wrote some fucking fantastic TLR fanfiction on that shit. Kids loved it. Huh, this got weird fast. Buddy, I am fucking wasted. What the hell do you think was gonna happen with this night? Do you see what's your favorite color? I like pink. I'm gonna actually puck.
Well, that was random.
I'm 1 in 12. I'm gonna get 2 kills somehow. Here, red dude. Fucking black ass red man, he's dead. God, Tommy, what the fuck, Lang? You fucking bitch.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was you.
DJC, what is your favorite Lady Gaga song, DJC? That's a really hard one to answer, Reith, because I kind of like every Lady Gaga song. I guess if I absolutely had to pick, it would be either Highway Unicorn, because of the line, we're gonna drink until we die, or Hair, because Hair sends a really good message out to people. You see, what's your alt on ATF2.com? AL. What the hell? I can't read. On NATF2.com, my only alt was MGE Secrets, where all I did was shit talk MGE, really, and everyone an invite. Did you see, have you ever stuck your finger in your ass? You do some pretty weird things when you're trying to find new ways to come, dude, so I'm gonna say yes to that one. It was a pretty fun experience. Will you come to my prom? Did you see Conrad? No. Sorry, buddy. Did you see, what was your major in college? I ended up studying English literature, very regrettably. Did you see, what would you do for a Klondike bar? I would suck Seabear's dick until he fucking shot a bucket load of cum. And just make him really awkward. Did you see bongs and bonds? I have only ever smoked marijuana out of a bong, if you must know, sir. Did you see, where did you go to college? I don't reveal personal information about myself on the internet because all of you are fucking weirdos.
Whoa.
And I've had people literally stalk me on the internet and try and find out where I live and where I go to college. And, like, I had one girl when I was, like, probably 15 send me real-life email asking me to fuck her titties, and it's like, well, you weigh 500 pounds, so I'm probably not gonna do that.
The last thing